Prince Harry's former girlfriend, Chelsea Davey, has reportedly welcomed her first child, a baby boy named Leo. Following the news, Harry allegedly shared a secret call with her, one tabloid claimed. That Prince Harry and Davey are good friends, even if the relationship didn't end in marriage, they have stayed in touch with each other. So when Prince Harry learned that Davey gave birth to her first child, he allegedly phoned to congratulate her. It would make sense that Harry has reached out to Chelsea, tells a close source. They are still in a low level of contact and remained friends even after they split. There was some talk of them getting back together a few years back, but then he met Meghan. Obviously, there were no hard feelings, given Chelsea went to his wedding, the source said. The insider said that royal fans are thrilled to know that Prince Harry and Davey are still friends. And those that dislike Meghan Markle are even rooting for the exes to get back together. The Duchess of Sussex is allegedly aware of the comments about Prince Harry and Davey's relationship, and she's not thrilled. I doubt Meghan is enjoying all the attention and nostalgic pics of Harry and his former love in the press. Chelsea's his one that got away, after all, the source said. On the other hand, royal author Tom Quinn believes that Prince Harry is madly in love with Meghan Markle and would do anything for his wife and to make sure that Meghan is happy. Meanwhile, Chelsea Davey stunned onlookers as she appeared wearing her dazzling sapphire ring during outing in London on Tuesday. Chelsea Davey, 36, was seen jogging across the streets of West London days after it emerged she has reportedly welcomed a baby with Sam Cutmore Scott. Her relationship with the hotelier had remained secret until it was revealed this weekend. She looked amazing in a pair of black leggings and navy hoodies. She also wore white running trainers as she stepped out with her pup. The blonde sweep her locks into a low bun and donned a denim-style baseball cap for the outing. The charming lady was wearing her glittering diamond ring on her engagement finger. She held tightly onto her dog's leash as they ran through the streets side by side. The report comes after Duchess Catherine was said to have reached out to Chelsea around the time of her 40th birthday. Catherine and Chelsea were thick as thieves, shares a source. They always attended events together when they were dating William and Harry, as they navigated the choppy waters of royal life. Chelsea and Kate were often seen sticking to each other like glue at parties, weddings and polo matches, preferring to enjoy their own company rather than spending too much time with the society snobs that attended these events. At the time, Kate quietly thought Harry made the biggest mistake of his life in letting her go, says the source. Considering their years of happy memories, it's no wonder that, according to insiders, Kate and Zimbabwean-born Chelsea have recently reconnected. Chelsea runs a luxury Africa travel service, and William and Kate are hoping to plan an epic joint 40th birthday trip there, says the source. Will's big day is in June, while Kate had to postpone her own 40th celebrations in January due to a new wave of COVID cases. After that, Kate reached out hoping Chelsea could help plan something amazing, says a source. Chelsea has a lot of time for Will's and Kate, after all, there was a time in her life when she assumed they'd be her brother and sister-in-law. She would have been thrilled to assist.